Early but bright morning welcoming the 63rd Republic Day celebrations at Delhi's majestic Rajpath. It all began with Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh paying homage to the martyrs at the Amar Jawan Jyoti at India Gate. President Pratibha Patil soon arriving for the occasion along with the chief guest, the Prime Minister of Thailand, Yingluck Shinawatra. The August ceremony commencing with the President presenting the Ashok Chakra to Lieutenant Navdeep Singh, who died fighting terrorists in Jammu and Kashmir. The much-awaited parade, beginning with the Paramveer Chakra awardees, along with some daredevil officers of the Indian Army leading the fray. India showing its military might with an impressive display of its fearless regiments, best of its battle tanks, powerful weaponry and scintillating air power. But the highlight being the incredible 3,000 km range Agni-4 surface-to-surface ballistic missile.